all the way around to the far point, corralled by Ryan DeZingle. Canceled by Ron Hainsey, back out. DeZingle picks it off, and the Canes can reset. Dougie Hamilton looks it over, and now Ryan DeZingle takes exception to Vladislav Nemesnikov. And so they get into a go-around here on a Saturday night.
Nemesnikov, I believe, came up high on DeZingle. Playing against his former team. Boy, this has a chance to really bring a hockey club in Carolina together when a guy not known for fighting drops the gloves. Oh, they're going at it in the box. Let's watch. Nemesnikov, yeah, he comes up way high. That's a totally avoidable hit. You have to wonder, is there any history there between those two playing together? Because there's just no room for not finishing through the Carolina crest. And great on Ryan DeZingle to do something he typically doesn't do. And the former Ohio State Buckeye looked pretty darn comfortable throwing haymakers.
We talked a lot about Ryan DeZingle in the pregame show, in the game open at the top. We didn't expect this, but that's great to see, because he really took it from Nemesnikov. And now DeZingle took care of his own situation. Nice job.
Really good job. And, you know, I know in talking to the league and player safety headed by George Parros, when people say, broadcasters say, the league's going to take a look at it, the league looks at absolutely everything. I think that'll get a second look, because that's complete disregard for your fellow player when the opportunity is there for Nemesnikov just to finish low through the body. Just don't know why he elevated like he did, and the knuckles being attended to in the box from DeZingle. This could have a really nice rippling effect with his hockey club and building a new identity and chemistry.
Now, Nemesnikov is new to Ottawa from the Rangers, so these two did not play with each other here.